Here are just some of the many things that happened this past week in New Hanover County government. The New Hanover County Board of Commissioners met Tuesday to have their first glance at next year's budget recommendations. The board will hold a public hearing on June 4th, adoption of the budget slated for June 18th. Visit the budget department pages on the New Hanover County website for details. Board Chairman Ted Davis Jr. crowned former Miss America Erica Dunlap as reigning Queen Azalea as the annual festival kicked off Wednesday afternoon. The New Hanover County Planning Board met for its April meeting on Thursday evening. Items on the agenda go before county commissioners next month. Primary day is soon approaching, and the New Hanover County Elections Department staff held a one-stop voting training for poll workers. One-stop voting starts April 19th and ends May 5th. Primary day is May 8th. And the New Hanover County region wrapped up the week, leading to the Azalea Festival weekend. Well, those are just some of the events in New Hanover County government this past week. Got a question? Visit our website, www.nhcgov.com. You can also follow us on Twitter or fan us on Facebook. We're here to serve you. Thanks for watching.